In the last episode of Otter Creek Diaries, Officer Ernie had found nothing outside, while Officer Scott found a body inside with no head or arms. Inspector Kizu found a Baba Box, and no one knew who died or why. Was it he did or not? Confused? You probably will still be after this episode of Otter Creek Diaries.